Really? An administrative thing, I assume? Also, sorry, I just wouldn't bring it up with her. You know, let's all of us just blanket statement. Who cares? Do you want a succulent? A really hip, low maintenance, very you. Sorry, not that I really know you.
If I take it, will you stop talking? Tara, I'm just having fun.
Die, we all die.
That old age decapitation really sneaks up on you.
Happened to my nan right in the middle of bingo. Just thwop, 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 down the table.
No judgment, but...
I eat 1,000,000 calories a day. If I didn't swim, I'd be massive.
I used to dance, I get it.
On that note?
Second round, damn. Twice a day, every day you won't... It's a me thing, it's not you.
You've said enough, I've said too much.
What the hell did you tell her?
The truth. Because someone's been lying
heart out to you and you called her a...
Yes?
Your face looks so calm, yet you're racked with guilt.
You're a mind fairy.
A mind fairy?
So, I know you want to listen to music, and I totally get that, but we are stuck together for a while, so... Borrowed this off my brother. It's a speaker, so we don't have to talk. You can be in your world, you just won't be alone in it. Or not, yeah, it's not a big deal.
Don't be angry.
I'm not.
Can you stop with the fake happy bullshit for 1 second?
I'm a genuinely happy person.
And I'm an empath. I can feel everything that you feel. Your anxiety with me, your insecurity with Stella, and your anger. Right now, all of it, if not worse than you. That's my gift, if you can call it that. I put my headphones on so I can take a break from everyone else's emotions and just focus on mine. But if you really want to know how I feel,
say I was, just picking out my clothes for the day.
Yeah, I feel it. Do you need me to turn around so you can change? Is that what this is about?
No, no. I'm that's fine.
Okay. Disaster.
Thoughts, memories, dreams.
I mean, the vessel just lit up for you the moment you touched it.
My magic's pretty much always on. Makes crowded spaces a nightmare. Doris is in physical pain. That kid? Scared and stressed, like a bunny when hawks circle. Worried and tentative. But that might just be heartburn. It's hard to tell a lot of them apart.
What just happened?
Not entirely sure.
Be the easiest assignment we'll have, and I'm making it worse.
Jealous much? Why is a friendship bloom so important to you?
Aren't roommates supposed to be friends?
I'm not the one to comment on that.
How goes the hunt for Mr. Green Jacket?
It's so weird. I can feel him around the corner, but when I turn around, he's never there. Here he is again, behind me.
There's no one behind you. Mystery solved. An Earth fairy.
I'm not superficial, but is he cute?
Hey, what's your name?
Aisha, what are you doing tonight?
I'm Sam. What's up?
I'm Aisha, and this is Musa.
I hate you. I don't always hate you. I hate your children. I hate your children's children.
Musa's been stalking you.
Dead.
Lucky me. Hi, Musa.
Bye, Musa.
Anything natural. I'm not meant to do it at school, but it shaves like 3 minutes off my commute between classes.
Whole 3 minutes? Wow. What do you do with all that extra time in your life?
Wander around and force emo empaths to experience peace.
I have to go. Roommate drama.
Yeah, it's cool. You'll feel me later.
Too much is kind of her thing.
Which you can feel because you're an exposed microphone on a windy peak. Think of focusing on one emotion in one direction. Narrow the field. Good.
This is actually impossible.
Not sure why that makes you feel so obnoxiously guilty, though.
Is it my turn to broadcast your emotions?
They're still developing, plus there's a complication, so do me a favour, don't broadcast them in front of
her. I have a question. Since when was it cool to be a nerd?
Rose? We're gonna need so much more context.
Beatrix? I don't get what the difference is between her and me. Why is it working for her?
Actually, I have to go. Sorry. She has a lot of feelings about a lot of things, and as her roommate, I have to experience them all.
When they're negative, it's not exactly comfortable.
How do you think she'll react to this?
Oh, we're this, are we?
Not anymore. It's all over. Who are you again?
I'm just looking for somewhere to put these down.
Tara, are these?
Yeah, I can be a cool nerd.
Look who showed the face. With Mum's Tupperware, no less.
What do you want, Sam?
Getting a drink, relax. It's Musa, right?
That's me, yeah.
Hi, I'm Sam.
I didn't want to believe it either, but...
People have more stuff going on than you'd think. Especially parents. I'll see you back at the suite. I have something to tell you. A while ago, I met this guy and I like him like a lot, but I didn't know how he'd react if I told you, so I didn't tell you, and now it's been weeks. I'm dating your brother.
Thank you for telling me. God, I really needed that. Even if you do have terrible taste, Sam's...
Objectively attractive?
Well, actually, the spitting image of my dad when he was that age. He lost his hair at 18, maybe 19.
Sorry, force up habit. Well, I guess now you know Sam and I are kind of together.
It's... Please keep doing it. I don't want to accidentally see any weird sext from... Whoa, my brother.
In your mind, I just sit on my bed, listening to grunge, doing Runes homework and sexting your brother, don't I?
Just a few more plants and then it won't feel so ghostly in there.
Stella plant exorcism, is it?
No, it's... Wait, do you miss Stella?
You like holding that big stick? I'll take that as a yes.
I think I just threw up.
I saw you on the support rounds with Miss Dowling at training. I wouldn't expect a mind fairy to have such good moves.
I used to be a dancer. Kind of miss being physical.
Yeah, well, too bad. You're a fairy. They don't care what you want to be in this place, only what they want you to be.
You really hate being here, don't you?
Stay the fuck.
You want to head back to the suite? New magic, not bad.
Thanks.
I did, yeah, sorry. I was busy and Sam was here and...
Oh, not in our room, right?
It's okay. We stopped Bloom. I think she's losing it. I know I said we wouldn't, but I wonder if we have to tell Dowling.
Don't you dare.
No, I think we should tell her.
Stella has an opinion about that.
What?
I refuse to keep cleaning them up, so just tell them.
I have an opinion.
everyone in this damn suite is so black or white.
Totally agree with...
She's in the... Actually, the bit that Aisha couldn't quite get on board with.
Yeah, well, she never really liked my ideas anyway, so...
Wait, 30 seconds, please. At least let me get my headphones.
You always know what's best.
Music, you okay?
Somebody do something. I can't.
I didn't even try.
I said I can't, okay?
Musa!
I can't feel it. I can't feel somebody I care about die. Not again.
What? Musa.
My mom died last year, Tara. And I was with her and I felt it the moment it happened. I felt everything she felt. That's why I can't talk about my family. And that's why I can't be with Sam now. I can't feel it. Please don't make me feel it.
No, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'm not gonna let him die. I think it's your time to take some peace from me.